All right, guys, and we are back. Welcome everybody back on Twitch. As you can see from the screen, I did a little bit of I want to rearrange our weapons that we kind of have set up. There's a few things that we could probably buy in Purgatory. But I'm going to save some of that. So I think right now though we have like this will be okay for our playstyle, and we're going to go ahead and run over to Serena and continue the story. So let's just go and meet a Yui. Oh, let's take this guy out. We'll try to verse this guy. We want more money. What? Oh, snap. Definitely love being able to get more heat actions. I wish that we were able to activate that guy though, but it's okay. Is there anything else inside here besides that? Nope, nothing else. Okay. Let's go this way and work our way down this side. Definitely living the way I can gather heat now. It's like super sweet.
ちょっと待て。ナイスから金よこせ。後悔する。ヘイ。
There you go. Your food that I could buy? No, no food places close by. We're just gonna go back to Serena real quick.
Lena, why are you here? Nishiki will come soon.
That's why. You guys are going to have a fight, right? Lena. I'm not
going Nishiki.久しぶりだな、兄弟。レーナ、酒を。10年ぶりだ。お前とこうして飲むのも。ああ。面会にも行かなくて悪かった。俺もいろいろ忙しくてな。そうだろうな。俺はどうしても100億を手に入れたい。 お前が連れているガキとペンダントを渡せ。その前に答えろ。なぜ水木を殺した？殺す気はなかったんだ。ユミの妹を殺すつもりなんかな。
あ、親父。
何やってんだお前ら。すみません。この女、結局口を割りませんでした。誰が殺せと言った？おやじ！待ってください！ユミの妹なんだぞ！誰が殺せと言った？誰が言ったんだ！
damn。親父、あとはきっちり片付けておきますから。10年間、俺はユミの行方を追い続けた。ユミの妹がセレナで働いている年、俺はずっと彼女をマークしてたんだよ。
いつかそこにユミが現れるんじゃないかってな。遥かのこともそれで知ったのか。巡り合わせだよな。あの娘はひまわりにいたんだ。俺たちが育ったあの孤児院にな。水木はその後アレスを持ち、そして姿を消した。ひまわりにいた娘も。そして登場会の100億が抜かれる。だがな、
それは。そうだ、ユミの指輪だよ。こいつが現場で見つかったんだ。ユミはいる。近くに。必ずな。キリュウ、これは登場会の戦争だ。お前一人でどうなるもんでもない。悪いようにはしねえ。ペンダントを渡してくれ。あれはハルカにとって唯一残された母親とのつながりだ。
お前らの戦争なんて関係ねえ。変わらねえな。だからユミもお前に惹かれたんだろう。みんなお前の味方をする。昔からな。お前、俺のことを憎んでいるのか。
わからねえ。だが結局俺はお前を裏切った。風間の親父もな。もう後戻りはできねえ。まさか
風間のおやっさんを撃ったのは。なあ、さすがにあの時手が震えた。やめてよ二人とも。
なんでだ、おやっさんに世話になった恩はねえのか。
まだくたばっちゃねえだろう。それに今はシンジも一緒だしな。
おやっさん、着きました。お前、真珠を盗聴して 10年前のあの日から俺は誰も信じちゃいない。俺は俺のやり方で登場界のトップに立つ。どうしても水木の娘よこさねえならお前でも容赦はしない。好きにしろ。だが遥かを渡さねえ。お前の道具になんかさせやしねえ。今さらだがお前とはもう一度一緒にやりたかった。だがもう今日限り兄弟じゃねえ。
なんでこんなことになっちゃったの、ね、なんで。
He wanted this though. He's the one who messed up and shot the started the whole thing, put us in jail.
親父、手はず通りで。
Now he's just doing whatever he can to save his butt, basically. Damn, beast mode is literally beast mode. Jeez. I love beast mode so much for multiple enemies. Like, I need to start using that more often. I don't think I took a single hit from that fight. Okay, let's hopefully like we'll be okay. We'll see.
してくださいよ。
Trying to get a sword, damn it. There you go, bitch. Wow, 243 like EXP for that. Jeez. EXP for all that. That was so sick. Let's see. Let's go ahead and continue this. And then we'll be in chapter 8.
Shisureishimasu. Gumichou-san. Hora. Kyou no kasegi da.
Gokurou datta.
Oi oi, motto kansha shite misero yo. Kyou no bun dake de anta no hoshigatte ta kingaku wa kuriya dekiten da ze.
Sou ka. On ni kiru.
Sou sou. Hajime kara sou ie yo. Ma, kyou wa degai toritate ga hisabisa ni dekitan da. Kumichou-san, anta lucky da de. Ma, shakkin mamire de gyamburu gurui no isha ni mo kansha shita hou ga ii na.
Isha?
でもあの野郎も急に金ができたから返済するとか抜かしやがって、一体何やれかしたんだろうな。
そいつからいくら切り取ったんだ。
3000万だ。親の遺産でも入ったのかね。おい、何なんだ。
3000万用意できますか。
私たちナースも困ってるんです。さっき急に院長に辞表を渡したとかで、逃げるように出て行ったきり連絡もつかなくて。あの、何かあったんですか？
クソみてえなやつにも頭下げて、死ぬ気で金を用意したってのに。今までの時間は一体何だったんだ。もう優子には時間がねえってのに。
Alright, the cops might show up soon. I should put as much distance between myself and this place as possible. Better keep a low profile as I walk around town. Talking about Stardust, so. Let's see, is there any places to go that's on this map? Not really, okay. Hello? Kiryu-san, this is Nishida from the Majima family. Where is Majima waiting for me this time? No, this time is different. The boss is in a real foul mood right now, so I just wanted to warn you. Foul mood. Yeah, if you stumble on him, he might actually rush you with his baseball bat. That sounds like just about every encounter with him. Well, when he gets in one of these moods, he usually heads to the batting center to blow some steam. If I were you, I wouldn't go anywhere near it. Got it. So you're telling me Majima-san is at the batting cages? Yes, he is. That's all. Again, just a friendly warning. Okay, well, he's in a bad mood. We might as well cheer him up. Let's go. See, how many items do we actually have in there? Good chance. Oh yeah, that's right. I can upgrade so much abilities now. Holy crap. Okay. Okay, there's that. I can pick one more too. Extended distance of quick step reduces the amount. Okay. Got more health. Okay. Let's see. There you go. Let's check inventory. Yeah, let's do a replan on that before we head over to him. Let's just check where on the map we should go.
Hey! Yeah! どうなってんだ。
いらっしゃいませ。いらっしゃいませ。
All right. All right, let's go. And let's also see where he's at. He's not near a cab. Is he near a cab? Am I near a cab? I'm not near a cab at all. We'll just run it, I guess, as usual. Let's go cheer him up since he's in a foul mood. Might as well.
いらっしゃいませ。
I suck at the baseball minigame though, but we'll see.
Cut, 飛ばしてやるぜ。
Well, if it ain't Kiryu-chan, cool. Majima-san, so you really do come here often. Huh? It's my play spot of choice, so don't you think you can just cruise in here without a care in the world? What? What's that supposed to mean? This place is special to me. I ain't about to let you or any other numbskull trample all over it. That's something I've heard before. So I need your permission to use this facility? That's right. So if it's all the same to you, get the hell out. I don't feel like fighting you.
Yeah.
Sorry, but if that's the issue, I can't back down from it. I have memories here too. I'm not going to just hand them over to you. There's some rare shit when our views actually line up, but I guess it's a fight regardless. Gotta see who's really worthy of this place. Fine, I'll take you on. Damn it.
Nice. There you go. Got him. That means our rank should go up from this, actually. Nothing of your concern. Besides, what special memories do you even have here? Nothing really reached me, that's for sure. It was a long time ago, my bro and I used to hit balls here too. Really? Well, I guess I got no business hogging it. I won't stop you from using this place anymore. Are you sure? I don't mind fighting against you, always blows my cares away anyway, Kiwi-chan. Alright, I'm swinging for the fences today. I'm gonna knock some homers out. There you go. Got more Majima abilities. Learned Bat Mastery.
Pull it out!
Oh, shit.
Nani?
Maybe that's what it was for. Majima-san. It so caught me off guard. Maybe that's what it was for. Yo, Kiri-chan, what a coincidence. Talking to people is a bad habit to have, Majima-san. Could you talk to me in the store like a normal person? What? I miss hearing your heart race as you worry about someone discovering you're reading them girly mags. Like I read those magazines in public. So you bought it. I didn't buy it either. Oh, so you're window shopping the magazines. What a cheapskate. You're here to buy something or just harass me? Of course I got business here. Convenience stores carry something a man could want. And what is that exactly? A fight with Kiri-chan. I'm beginning to buy one, and I'm sure a convenience store like this would carry it. It doesn't make a bit of sense. Besides, I'm not selling fights to anyone, least of all you. So if you excuse me. Hey. People of Kabudocho, Kiri-chan here was just pursuing a girly mag at a convenience store. First, you're clear. What? Ew, a lewd man. Does he have no shame? That's so pervy. He's probably got... Probably trying to cop a feel. Hey, man, you got some pent-up tension. I can't take it to a place with five girls to take care of that for you. Is that necessary? You're like a spoiled child. Oh. Once you're on your way out, go on then. Or are you going to sell me that fight? Fine then. But my fights don't come cheap. And I'm going to make sure you pay the tax. I invented a tax, so back the fight up and put it on my tab, Kiri-chan. Breakdancer version. Okay. Oh. God damn it. Okay. But I'm blocking. What? Okay, you know what? Get out of the way, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Yes.
Jesus Christ, man. Oh, gosh. I take that back. I'm not a cheapskate. It's calling as it is, but anyway, I'm feeling fine now, so I'll leave you to pursuing, perusing. Convenience stores really have gotten convenient these days, eh? I think I can even buy a fight with Kiryu-chan. He's the one who made me sell this fight. I guess I need to be aware that Majima-san might be watching me, even the most mundane things. Boosts attack damage or health. Let's go with health. Okay. Pressure the enemy with a powerful combo attack. This uses the heat gauge. Usable in heat mode. Okay. How's this one going, by the way? I have to defeat him 30 times, which is bound to happen inevitably.
Oh God. Oh wait. Let's go have some food.
いらっしゃいませ.
Hey.
ありがとうございました。
Let's go replenish our items real quick.
いらっしゃいませ。
ありがとうございました。
Let's see. Everyone's saying Purgatory is a war zone, so we should start probably heading down there.
なんだ?え?何があった?いや、なんか爆発事故とかで。おい、あんた!
すまん。奴らまさかここまで派手にやってくれるとは。何があったんだ?遥はどうした?ほんの1時間くらい前だ。 Haruka. What are you
doing? I yappari koko ni icha ikenai kiga suru.
Eh?
Watashi Kiryu no ojisan no koto suki. Dakedo watashi ga koko ni iru to ojisan ni meiwaku ga kakatchau. Nandomo abunai me ni atchau.
Haruka.
Dakara watashi wa inaku natta hou ga ii no. Okaasan mo mou inai shi. Hontou wa motto ojisan tachi to issho ni itakatta kedo.
Haruka!
すまねえ、 キリュウ。 奴らギャングの連中だ。 ハルカをさらっていきやがった。
ギャング?
この町の愚連隊だ。 ヤクザのやばい仕事なんかを引き受けてる。 赤、白、青の3つに分かれてるんだが、 まとめて襲ってきやがった。
ハルカさらったのは 何色なんだ?
河原のシステムがダウンしちまってる。 分からねえんだ。
なら、しらみつぶしにするしかねえな。
俺は署で情報を集めてくる。ハルカの居場所がわかるかもしれん。わかった。Okay. Trying to hang out by the Millennium Tower, see if we can get Officer Majima to spawn. It's kind of like our goal right now. We need to like, oh, we got this one instead. Are you still in the zombie form? You can't talk like regular people. There's no use trying to reason with you. What?
Thank you.
Oh, what? That was bogus. There you go. He said his piece and left. I can feel just how dedicated he is to staying in character. What is up, falling up? Let's see. How are you doing today? Hope you're doing well. Oh, it's totally fine. We started very early today. I know that. Oh, we started very early, so it's all good. We're gonna try and actually get into purposely actually get Majima to appear. It's kind of like our goal. I'm trying to get him so we can do this one. This is the one I actually really want. I don't know if we're going to get it, but if we can, that'd be great. We got to get an email specifically for this one. I have like no idea when we're going to get that one. I hope that you're doing well, though. Oh, check the email. That's right. Please be careful. You're in the boss's sights. He's planning to force his way into your fights around the city. His focus has been on sharpening his dagger the entire day. I think he's going a little too far, so I contacted you. So apparently he's just gonna show up. Great. Okay. Well, what does our life look like right now? Let's go eat some food. Let's go back to Conrai and get some food and whatnot. That should be pretty fun, by the way. By the way, if you need a story recap, I can let you in on a story recap later. Any of these are good, but we're going to use the more expensive one.
Ho ho.
Gotta have the Yakuniku. Now we can upgrade one more, even better. Charge an enemy guarding with a weapon, or... these are all beast mode attacks. Sure, let's upgrade it. Might as well, since we can. Let's see. Where are you? Oh, from behind. Thank you. Nice. Nice.
What?
Kill all these guys, man.
Okay, wait.
So where are you, Majima? I hear you. You're around here somewhere. Okay, let's see if I can get him to, like, spawn around here.
Oh.
See if I can get him to pop, like... I kind of remember where I versed him before. Oh. Trophy time.
Yeah!
Nice. Nice. We're doing good. We're doing good, guys. Can I go eat somewhere? I want to go eat some food. You think I'm around? Yeah, we can go around this way. We can go around Millennium Tower.
Oh.
Oh, he's in the cop car. Okay, I'm ready for it. Okay, let's do this. Yeah.
Yay, we're getting through these Majima fights. Hey, let's see, like, look how much experience I'm getting now. Jeez. Okay. Okay, now we have now it's going to take us even longer to get to where we need to go. B- boosts maximum health to the extreme level. And we can't even level ourselves up yet anymore because like we're like completely full. So what we're gonna do, I think for those of you who are on YouTube, this is where we're gonna be ending this particular VOD. So thank you guys so much, whoever's watching on YouTube. We're gonna come back. Hopefully we'll try to get more Majima fights. That's kind of like the goal. We're gonna play around in probably the Coliseum for a bit because we need a lot of, that's when we can increase our dragon skills to be able to verse Majima. But yeah, for those of you here on YouTube, we're gonna be seeing you guys all next time. Take care, everybody.